Hello, my name is Ibu with Zoom, and in this video I will show you how to set up a tour on Smart PSS. So just to show you guys the version that I am currently using, Smart PSS for Windows version 2.002, date 2019 4/26. As of the recording of this video, this is the latest version of Smart PSS that we have currently available on our website for a free download. So the first thing you need to do to set up a tour on Smart PSS, we need to go to the main screen of Smart PSS. Under the main screen, we're going to look for tour and task. We're going to click on that. On here, this is where the tour setup is going to happen. So the first thing we need to do, we need to add a tour. By default, it's going to show you task plan. You can leave it with that default name, or you can update the name. I'm just going to update it to tour, store tour. Once I do this, this is where you'll do all your setup. So we're going to click on this, and it's going to pop up a screen. We are going to be working with this device right here. So on the left hand side, all of your devices are going to come up, the ones that you have available. If it show a little red circle like that, that means that something's wrong. Either the device is no longer online, there's the wrong password, etc. So I'm going to be working on this device here. This is how the tour is going to come up. So you can have four cameras at a time, one camera at a time, nine cameras at a time, or you can customize to however many cameras you want at a time. So for the purpose of this video, I'm just going to do one at a time. So the first thing you want to do, you need to open your device, and all you have to do is drag one camera at a time. So as you can see, I dragged it. We have all of our information here. I highly recommend for you to leave it under substream. The reason being is because when you switch it to mainstream, it's a bigger video, so it puts more of a load to your computer, which can cause it to slow down and give you issues. So I always recommend for you to use substream on Smart PSS. Once we have this, you need to save it, and you're going to add another task. Same unit that we're working. You can mix it up if you want, but I'm just going to stick to the same one. So since we already added this camera, now we're going to add the second one. I'm also going to use one, and you're going to keep doing this over and over and over to every channel if you want them at one at a time. Now, if you don't want one at a time, you can view four at a time. So I already added these two, so now I'm going to add this one. Let me delete it because I added two. I'm going to add this one and this one. I'll just add three at a time. So you can see I save it. Now I have one, and then I have three on this. So once we have our tour all done and set, this is all we have to do. Now to view your tour, you go back to the plus sign, takes you back to the main menu, and you go to live view, and under live view, you'll see your tour here. So if you have multiple tours, you'll be able to click the down menu, but we only have one, so it comes up here. So we're going to click play. So what's going to happen now, it's going to show me on one camera, and then it's going to switch it to another camera, and then the last task that we set up was three cameras, and that's our tour. So all we have to do to start the tour is click play, searches for the video. That is live view right now of that camera, and it's going to switch it over. That's the second live view of the second camera of the task tour that we set up, and then the last camera here in a bit. And that is it right there, and then it's going to go back to the first camera here in a bit. And it's going to keep repeating that. If you want to view it full screen, all you have to do is click right here. Let's view full screen. It's going to keep the tour. And that is it. That is how you set up the tour. To stop the tour, all you have to do is click the little stop icon right here. And that is it. That is how you set up a tour on Smart PSS. I hope this video helped you out. Thanks for watching.